guys, I'm back with my final review for today, and this one is another one of the Harlem 125 Go-Go Ultra HD Lace Front Wig. She is called GL210, and I have her in the color 3T0 1426. Now guys, this one has an interesting curl pattern. It's like two different curls. It has curls and it has waves. You see this one right here? You see how this is like wavy? Hopefully you guys can see this. I don't know how to pull it, but you see like how it's like just wavy? And then this one right here, this right here is curly. You can tell it's like two different textures. Well, not two different textures. The textures are the same, but when I say texture, I mean in terms of the curl pattern. It's two different curl patterns. So one is curly, one is more on the wavier side. And the curly parts are short. It's like, it's supposed to be like the layered bang area. And it's over on this side as well. You do have curly parts over on this side. It's more to the top. And then the wavy side, the wavy textures are to the bottom. Now, this is the first time I've seen anything like this. I mean, I did want to go in and trim some off of it because look at this. If you pull this to the front, you see you kind of get like out. So I wanted to kind of trim it, but at the same time, I wanted to show you guys exactly how it came, you know, like the curl pattern and stuff like that. But this one is a right side part, you guys. Another right side part. It was clear enough straight out of the box, so all I had to do was add powder to it. It came with baby hairs. I did use a little bit of it, although I'm not really feeling the baby hairs. It makes this look so wiggy, but at the same time I used the baby hairs. You could use it if you want to, you don't have to. And for the rest of the cap, you get two combs up front, one at the back, the adjustable straps. It's a regular cap construction, about medium in cap size. It fits pretty comfortable. I have no issues with the way it fits and how comfortable it is. It is heat safe up to 300 degrees, so you could add heat to it if you want to. And of course it comes in other colors. You could choose another color if you want to. I will leave this in the description box down below. I'll link it down there just in case you are interested in purchasing. Of course it comes in your regular 1, 1B, 2, and 4, so you can get the natural colors if you feel like it. And yeah, I'll leave the link down there. All you got to do is click on the link. It will take you directly to the unit on the website. You can choose your color and just purchase from there. I'm not that much of a fan of the colors. Like, even the color that I just got, I like this color more than this one, but I'm not really a big fan of the colors. I wish I actually got this one in a black just to see how the curls would look in black. But anyway, nonetheless, this is pretty much it. It's very soft, just like the first one. I did finger comb this as well, and my fingers were able to run through it. I mean, I am getting like a little bit of snags, not anything to talk about, because it's just like giving me a little static when I pull my fingers through. Like right now is okay, but like initially you'll get like a little bit of snack, I wouldn't call it snacks, like static. Okay, pulling your hands through. But for the most part, the texture is very, very soft. Okay, but anyway guys, thank you so much for watching. If you want to purchase this, like I said, the link would be down below, so check it out. But yeah, thanks again for watching. Like, subscribe, follow us on all our social media accounts. Everything is at Wig Types, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye.